This is Tim, everyone. He's a good friend. One time, when I was 11 years old, my parents took me and my brother Terrence to a Bruce Springsteen concert at Giant Stadium. And there was a couple in the row in front of us, the same age as my parents. And the man in that couple started fingering his wife. Months ago, I had a UTI, and it's really hard to find a doctor with my insurance, and I didn't want to go to urgent care. So I found out that you can take fish medicine off of a message board. So I went to the store, and I bought fish antibiotics. And then when I left the store, it was revealed that they came in powder form, and I couldn't even ingest it anyway. I found a dead bird in a toilet. I was really scared that someone murdered the bird, but just to make sure, I googled dead bird in toilet. There are a lot of results of people saying that sometimes in the cool months, birds hang out by the warm vents and then fall in, and then they fall up your toilet pipes. This stuff's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in some stuff. When I was a girl, there was a born again Christian coffee shop in my town. And if you went in and told them that you were Catholic, they would tell you that you were going to hell. When I was in CCD class, my teacher said that animals go to hell. Because they don't have souls, she said. One time I saw my dad dive into a pool naked. I really miss my dog. Stood up on a date by a guy whose favorite band was Emerson, Lake and Palmer. And he was like my age. And so I waited for like 15 minutes and then I called him and said, "Oh, are you coming on the date?" And he said, "Oh yeah, I'll leave now." And I just stayed and waited and went on the date. Just unfriended me on Facebook. It's whatever, it's in the past. I don't like to call my sisters. A bubble! That's the end of the show. Thank you, Tim, and thank you, Ha Ha Girls, and thank you, Rocky Petrano, and Dagmar, and all of the people that I bumped into, and Joe Rumble for singing that national anthem so good. See ya.